So you haven't mastered rolling down the hill yet.
I love how the hind legs are like,
yeah,
he's like, I don't know what to do about this.
Wow, yeah, that's awesome. Like, okay, Mozart. Nope, it's a game. Hey. Come here, Mozart.
Definitely on that side.
I've never seen Russian play with a dog before.
He loves to be chased.
I guess Mozart likes to chase.
This dog is going to sleep well
today. Oh, I know.
Are you ready?
Okay, Mosey.
They're like, all right, time out, Mom. So.
Okay, Mozart, come here.
Mozart.
Come here, baby.
Mr. B and Mozart had a little play date.
What was his name, Mr. B?
Yeah.
Aw, bye, Mr. B. Thanks for playing with my puppers. Thanks for being friends with... Oh, hi! That's cool.
He likes to massage his tummy.
I guess so. Hi!
I don't understand that feeling.
Oh, that's so cool.
It's like your dress is so rad, dude.
I know.
Really.
Thanks.
You look great.
I'm sorry, you look so much to love a tutu and just get lost in your fluff.
You're so handsome in your tutu.
I know.
And his collar's all like masculine
all
and bones. Like, what up? What do you think about my dress, bro?
I know. It's like, and I'm cool. I'm totally
like,
cool.
I don't know. I think it works for you, monsieur.
Yeah.
I think it works for you, monsieur. Who's, what's his name?
Mr. B.
What?
Mr. B.
Mr. B.
Mr. B. I love it.
What's
Mr.
Up?
B.
Senor B, you look so vicious in your tutu.
Yo quiero tutu.
Please don't hurt me. Hey, you chill out, Beantown.
Yeah, he's like, hold up. I don't have to be cool and fluffy. I'm just a fluffy thing.
You don't have to be gel.